Both of the species are going extinct. Which one do you think's more worth saving? As shocking as it sounds, many specialists would rather save the panda just because it's cuter. For endangered species, it pays to be a large mammal with sad eyes that cuddle its babies. Glamorous animals, big predators, and above all the extremely cute and fuzzy, stand the chance of getting people to protect them and their habitats. On the other hand, ugly animals as judged by human eyes are far more likely to be left aside when humans dried up conservation plans. Anyone care to save Ontario's rattlesnakes? I don't think so. There are hundreds of other species that are cheaper, more endangered, and more important, that could use a fraction of the money, energy, or attention that pandas are burning through. As hard as it sounds to hear, several studies show these creatures are overrated and don't seem to want to survive as species. Nothing and nobody eats them. They're highly antisocial, are susceptible to various diseases. And up to recently, they've been almost impossible to breed in captivity. So is there no valid reason to save them? Well, we're the ones who demolish a lot of natural panda habitats, directly through urban development and indirectly through climate change to begin with. So it seems fair that we have the duty to keep them alive as well. They're an extraordinary good vehicle for the message we need to put out on habitat conservation. Everybody loves them, so it's easier to spread the message. By protecting pandas, we're also helping protect the wider environment where they live. The forests that house pandas are undeniably great surroundings for all kinds of creatures. Pandas also play a crucial role in the bamboo forests of China by spreading seeds and helping the vegetation to grow. So, what should we do? We don't want the panda to die out, we want species to stay alive. But let's face it, conservation both nationally and globally has a limited amount of resources. And the truth is, pandas are incredibly expensive to keep going. We spend millions and millions of pounds on pretty much just one species. Of course, it's easier to raise money for something fluffy. You're watching this because it's about pandas. We could have this argument about the frogs of the rainforest, and the issues would be identical, but the ability to get people's attention would be far lower. Thanks for watching this video! You can spread your love for pandas and other endangered species by donating to help them, or just sharing the message. Link is in the description. Bye!